like you, Allison. You never give up. I shall give you one last chance to prove your loyalty to our clan. Do something that I could not. Kill our enemy. Kill Jacob. Oh, so you refuse to kill him? Then you shall die together.
I remember that story. Once I told Uncle Colin about Allison and me. He told me how the feud between the clans first began. The decline and misfortunes of our clan began after the Owl Clan killed our leader Redcliffe out of revenge. Since then, any attempts to establish good relations between the clans has ended in terrible tragedies. My uncle wanted to save me.
These tragedies happened because the owls and bears are too different. Even true love could not bridge this gap. One night, Redcliffe gathered his clan, leaving his peaceful life with Vivian behind to seek glory in battles. When Vivian realized he left, she followed him. She knew that Redcliffe's dream of his own kingdom would bring war and suffering to the world. Vivian decided to stop Redcliffe, but was defeated by her own magic. Defending himself, Redcliffe imprisoned her inside, in the very world that Vivian had created for two of them. Vivian didn't realize that Redcliffe finally decided to follow her to their world, but the revenge of the Owl Clan took him first. Redcliffe made the wrong choice between his clan and his loved one. Do not repeat his mistake.
Thank you.
You can't make me choose between my family and my love. Take my life, Vivian. This is my choice.
Jacob, no!
I can't believe it. Redcliffe chose himself, but Jacob died for you. Jacob's sacrifice has showed me that true love does exist. Now it's my turn to sacrifice my life for someone else. May you be happy together, always.